Hello friends, welcome back to fishkeeping.com. Today I am going to show you how to hand tame an African lovebird. Among the small bird species, lovebirds are the really funny ones. Lovebirds are also not easy to tame. I am going to show you the complete process on how to hand tame a lovebird. This process is same as the process of taming a crocodile or a budgie, but in this video I am going to show you the complete process. If you already know about the process of hand taming a crocodile or a budgie, then you just follow those steps and you can skip this video. If you are a new one and you want to tame your bird, then watch this video completely till the end to tame your African lovebird. To hand tame African lovebird, you should be really patient. African lovebirds bite really hard. They are very hard to tame. African lovebirds also have more fear than the other birds. As soon as you got the African lovebird, keep him in a cage. Keep the cage in a place where there will be more people or more movement. Whenever you are in the house, you could be reading or listening to music. Just do that before your cage or near your cage, because that will make your bird to lose a little bit of fear among you. After 2 to 3 days, try to keep your hand inside the cage as we did for budgie or crocodile. We keep our hand inside the cage just to make our bird to lose the fear about hand. Don't grab or catch your bird with your hand. That will make him fear more about your hand. After he feels comfortable when your hand is inside the cage, try to move your hand near him. Then you should make him to feel comfortable when your hand is near him. Then you just ask him to step up just by pressing on the chest. If he started to step up, then you have tamed your bird. Else, take some millets or food that he likes. Keep the food inside your hand and keep your hand inside the cage. He should start eating from your hand by his own. So that will make him lose his fear among your hand. Your bird is tamed right now. If your bird is eating on your hand or stepping upon your hand, now your bird is ready to learn tricks. Thank you for watching this video. I think you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please click on the subscribe button. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Thank you for watching this video.